Okay, let's pull out the factory adapter. Let's take the new adapter. This will accept almost any spool you can find. It snaps in. Unscrew the retaining nut. Put your roll on. Tighten the retaining nut. Use this little tool here to keep everything from rotating. You're good to go. If you want to print a bunch of these, you can actually just leave them in the spool, but they snap in, and there's also two clips, one that's almost unremovable and the one you see here, which is removable.